Well, I can see where this is going.
Yeah, this 2CV was designed to carry a farmer and his wife across a ploughed field with a basket of eggs without breaking any. Now, you fix the suspension, so hopefully it should be all right. Last time I drove this car, I nearly died of carbon monoxide poisoning. Hopefully that's fixed.
Hopefully.
So here we are. 2CV, ploughed field, basket of eggs.
Nice.
We're living the legend.
Let's give it a go. Squeeze in here somehow.
We'll be all right. There you go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh, that is bouncy. How's the eggs holding up?
Well, actually, they're doing pretty well, and I'm quite chuffed that we're doing this particular experiment because, obviously, there were a number of different briefs, and one of them is that we're going to carry a live pig in the back.
Or two in the front, especially after our breakfast this morning.
So what do you think of it then so far?
Well, so far, I'm absolutely amazed how well it's riding over this terrain. You've definitely firmed up the suspension, and it seems to be doing very well.
No, it's doing very well indeed.
Those French engineers, they thought of everything, didn't they?